Are these the arm guards that we use at timeout? There are a few different variations, but basically the thicker part of the arm guard goes at the elbow end of your arm, okay? The arm guard goes on whichever arm you are holding the bow with, okay? Because I'm right-handed, it's going to go on my left-handed arm. It's going to slip on there, okay? The arm guard should sit just below your elbow there. You will have some people that hit themselves in different spots, but that is where it should go.